Meanwhile, the NFLPA released its annual team report cards where the players grade owners, coaches, and teams on work conditions. And for a second year in a row, the Commanders finished with the lowest grade amongst the league's 32 teams. But surprisingly, the players voted Kansas City with the second worst team facilities in the league, and they just won the Super Bowl. How about that? Step it up, guys.